Okay, I've got about a 6 foot long, half inch 13 all thread, and I did manage to find a coupler, and I've got a couple of jam nuts, and I'm looking for ideas on how I'm going to connect that to a quarter inch shaft out here. And I don't have a lathe, so I'm trying to think of some combination of drilling things, and of course I need good concentricity of the two shafts.